Welcome to the morning Bible study as we continue our look at the book of Genesis, and we're going to finish out chapter 1, look at Genesis 1, 29 through 31. Then God said, "Look, I have given you every seed-bearing plant throughout the earth and all the fruit trees for your food, and I have given every green plant as food for all the wild animals, the birds in the sky, the small animals that scurry along the ground, everything that has life," and that is what happened. Then God looked over all he had made, and he saw that it was very good. And evening and morning came, marking the sixth day. One of the things that I want to pull out here is that God not only brought into being all of these creatures, including man and woman, but he provides for them as well. So it's a principle throughout Scripture that we see immediately here in the first chapter of the Bible, that God provides for his creation. That we talked about when we talked about dominion and how, as human beings, we are to be the image of God and to model his style of dominion and subjugation, if you will, of the creation. But here we see once again that principle of God providing for that what he has created. And for us today as modern Christians, we should keep this in mind. Times are tough. You know, we've got high inflation. We've got lots of issues with politics and just kind of some turmoil and chaos in our society. But God remains in control, and God remains in the position of as the one who provides for us and cares for us. So think about that today as we look at the scripture here in Genesis 1. And I will see you again next time.